Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. This is the latest update about Binjin Kopot. Delving into their past interview, one can't help but notice the uncanny resemblance between their ideal types. Yoon Bin, in one such interview, expressed his admiration for women who possess a deep understanding, a quality vital for navigating the complexities of his demanding career or an this actor. He confessed, "I like a woman who is very understanding because of the field I am working in. It's hard to find someone who can be truly understanding of everything." Coincidentally, Son Ye-jin, being a fellow entertainer, likely resonate with the challenges and sacrifice that come with a career in a limelight. Her own ideal man, as she once disclosed, bore a resemblance to her father. Yoon Bin's chiseled features and towering stature seemed to fit the bill perfectly, aligning with Son Ye-jin's preference for a partner reminiscent of her father. The parallel between their ideal types are striking. Yoon Bin's desire for an understanding partner finds its match in Son Ye-jin, who undoubtedly comprehends the intricacies of profession. Conversely, Son Ye-jin's affinity for men resembling her father find fulfillment in Hyun Bin, whose physical attributes mirror to those her beloved fraternal future. It's as if fate intervened to bring together two individuals whose preference and state complement each other flawlessly. The magnetic pull between them transcends more coincidence as evidence by deep connection both on and off on the screen. Hindsight, it's no surprise that Hyun Bin and Son Ye-jin found solace and understanding in each other's arms, given their shared ideal and unmistakable chemistry. As fans rejoice in their newfound romance, it's clear that destiny has orchestrated a love story worthy of the silver screen. Thank you for watching.